Very plausible, very challenging. But I reckon you can do it.
I was literally just looking at my end game where I was like, just like, fuck. That's it. That's the GG.
That's the game.
Practice vortex right
now. Oh shit, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's sometimes how it is. It may happen, and it may not happen. I'm just also saying with how much practice she's gotten over, you know, the time she's been running the category. Her going for risky shit used to be kind of like a good banking for whether or not you'll beat her, but with how practice she is on all that shit, the chances of her fucking up are significantly reduced. Well, it's a team effort, so...
Yeah.
As long as everyone kind of gives a good effort, it'll be a good close match, and really, that's kind of what we're looking for. Well, as a bummer. That's what most people are just kind of looking for. Then it's though kind of painful because it's like right on the minute barrier. So